Renowned Turkish folk singer Neşet Ertaş has died, aged 74. Known as a halk ozanı, which literally means folk poet, he was a master of the traditional Turkish stringed instrument called the bağlama. He passed away in hospital in the Aegean province of Izmir.